The definition black swan originates from a historical assumption that all swans are white, simply because those were the only swans that people knew of and were documented in books, until 1697. That year, the Dutch explorer Willem de Vlaming discovered black swans in Australia. Scientifically, this was something completely unexpected. In fact, this black swan event exposes a key flaw in our system thinking. We fail to consider other options and risks, however unlikely they may be, and put too much trust in someone else's strong beliefs. In risk management, the black swan theory is used as a metaphor. It describes an event that comes as a surprise, but afterwards we would think, we could have seen that coming. Take the internet as an example. How did we ever live without it? In order to exchange government information faster and more efficient, four computers were connected with each other in 1960, called the ARPANET. After its success, the creators of the ARPANET argued that they don't see any real use to connect consumers.
No!
31 years later, the World Wide Web launched. And from that moment on, people around the globe are all connected at all times. Black swans, totally unexpected events with major effects, and in hindsight, we would claim that we could have seen it coming.